Mikael Hopkins, and then the layup by Smith Rivera.
Bullet